for JS On Air. This is a controversial issue. Milwaukee Public Schools wants to sell the old Malcolm X Academy School and then turn around and pay rent to use the building.
And right now we're joined by Aaron Richards from the Journal Sentinel. Aaron, city committee is supposed to be voting on this today. Have they done so yet? What was the outcome?
Yes, they have. They approved it on a 4-1 vote. And so this is the first step toward getting full city approval to sell this building to a developer who would indeed develop about half of the building. It's right on the near north side, near around First Street and North. They'd develop half of it into a housing complex, and the other part they would renovate into a school that MPS would use for a new middle school.
This was characterized by a lot of critics of this deal early on as a sweetheart deal for the developers, that MPS was getting, you know, the short end of the stick, or was taking the short end of the stick, so they didn't have to sell it to the private school. Are they actually getting a good deal here now that now this committee's had a chance to look at it?
Well, that was the number one question in the city council committee today, right? This was a sole source offer to a developer. MPS says, you know what, we took the best deal we thought. We think this is innovative. We think it's going to put half the building back on the tax rolls. But critics still say, hey, listen, this should have gone out for a public bid. Other developers should have been able to talk about this. And hey, we still think you guys just shoved this through quickly, so you didn't have to try to sell it to a private school nearby.
Bringing up this, the continuing debate between public and private that seems to be happening in our area these days, Aaron.
You know, it just keeps going. There's going to be another hot conversation about this on the south side in Bayview, where there's another MPS building, the old Dover Street School. The district would like to see it turned into teacher housing, but there's a nearby private school right next door that says, you know what, we've got the money, let us buy it.
All right, Aaron Richards at the Newsroom Downtown. Thanks for joining us this afternoon.
And you can read more about it at jsonline.com, and there's a link on our website, also tmj4.com.